My name is Paul Wells. I'm front of house engineer for Rozzi Crane. We're on tour with Gavin DeGraw tonight in Long Island, New York. I had an X32 for going on 2 years. Have used it for live shows, done Good Morning America, done monitors of Good Morning America with it, done shows in large sheds, stadiums, everywhere with it. Taking it on a world tour. We are on a 3-band bill here. I control the X32 rack with my iPod at front of house. And the rack is perfect because of the small footprint, and I have still all the functionality of the full-size X32, but it's in a 4-space rack. It sits on the side of the stage right next to my splitter, and every day I walk in and everyone wonders what it is. I open it up and they're like, oh, that's one of those. Those are great. So. I found that it was much easier to use than other options I had, and then I really like the sound of it. So that's why I've just continued to use it. Right now, the app is my only control because I am at front of house. I'm usually 100 feet away from the stage, if not more, and use my iPad to run monitors for the entire show. I can make adjustments on the fly. Everything I do is, it's very responsive. I use it to mute and unmute, use it to make sonic changes, level changes, everything. It was vital to us to have our own monitor console that we could bring in and out every day, set up easily, and that would just be rock solid and work for us every day, because I'm the only engineer on this tour. For Rozzi, I'm doing front of house, I'm doing monitors, I'm also doing tour management work with her. So it had to work every time, and it has to work every time, and it hasn't failed me. Remote to rewrote my vows, I shall devote everything I lose and then gain. All I need is your attention.